Hello everyone and welcome to this video tutorial showing you how to turn off the bringing devices together option on your iPhone under the AirDrop settings. So what you want to do is open up your settings app by searching for it or going to it and going into your settings here on your iPhone or iOS device. And then once you're here, you want to go to general settings. It should be halfway down the screen here. And then once in general settings, you want to tap into AirDrop. So tap into AirDrop. And you're going to see something now, a new option that says start sharing by, and it says bringing devices together. If we just uncheck that, that's going to turn that off. Now, why would you want to do this? Number one, privacy concerns. There's some kind of security things going on right now. It's also for battery conservation, and it will prevent accidental connections, which could happen as these kind of technology features get kind of ironed out. So that's how you turn off the bringing devices together, and make sure you're always up to date and running the most recent version of the iOS if you're someone who likes to make sure that if there are any security kind of mishaps that you are on the up-to-date version of the iOS. That's it. That's how you do it. If you have any questions, please put those in the comment section down below, and I will see you guys in the next video.